Did you know that dietary fiber can reduce your biological age? Welcome to episode 15 of Food for Gut. I was surprised when I saw this study which stated that dietary fiber can increase the length of your telomeres. Telomeres are just like the caps of your DNA. As we grow older, the telomeres become shorter in size. That means if you have a longer telomere, then you are going to live for long. In this study, they have taken certain group of individuals and they noticed that people who had high fiber diet had longer telomeres. They also stated that if you increase 10 grams of fiber for every 1000 calories you consume, then you will be able to reduce your biological age by 4.3 years. Isn't that amazing? And the important thing about this study is they consume dietary fiber from the food sources like whole grains, nuts, seeds, fruits and vegetables, and not by taking fiber supplements. That means having dietary fiber from different food sources is very important, because additionally it also gives you so much of nutrients which will help to reduce your biological age. In this study, they also noticed that people who have good amount of physical activity have longer telomeres. So if you want to reduce your biological age, look younger and live for long, you need to start eating dietary fiber and don't fall for any kind of supplements.